Junior, you stop the freak. You know exactly how to move the shoulder. Ouch, this one is heavy. That nigga sounds too funny, man. And I can tell you, like, absolutely. Let me just talk to this nigga before I say goodbye. So, Miley,
that's the name of the song, you know. Wow. Featuring the Miley star I told you about. Yeah. I'm at Java Tech. I told you, nigga, you gotta wait till you're very bad.
But do you wish that you expand on this song? Like, yo, this particular song, after this, to go back up. Actually, this is a minute. Yo, someone posted me with that next
song. Yeah, man. This is the songs mostly I really want to promote. And this next song, it's called Baby. And me, African lady. You gonna listen, you gonna love Baby. So I got four songs, actually. But you're the best DJ, nah. For me, you
know. But I think Miley and this is a song before playing Miley. I think they're the best songs if I've listened to.
Yeah.
This is my African, you know, the African content, because this is an Afro trap.
Yeah, yeah.
If I can actually guess it. So. Yeah. All right, so now, before we send off, what's going to be your next? Yeah.
Baby, you better listen to Baby.
The Baby.
Check the next song, Baby.
Look like it. Come on.
Check Baby. You gonna like love it. On. Check it.
No, but you look like it. Come on.
Nah.
All right, so I will get more time because this jam is already getting set. But what's your next plan? What's your next project? What are you up to? And what are you about doing since you don't cancel right now?
This is my first step. I just think right now, man. Starting to promote my music, like I told you. Like I said, just to promote my songs, you know. If it's opportunity to link and do some big featuring, I'll be doing stuff like that. Then I'll return back to Mali. And try to work on some video stuff, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
All right, so we're expecting collaborations from those two staff. And I think your talent is excellent, man. What I'm listening so far, to be honest and frank with you, people might have an impression.
Yeah, thanks, bro. But, you know, I'm still working on featuring the stars. I don't, like I told you, I don't have big connection to the stars yet.
All right.
You understand? So the only person, so I told you that's my mommy, you know, she gonna be the one to do everything. So I'm looking up to her and to see how far you're gonna get.
All right, so before we go in and we say goodbye, what?
You need to check baby.
The time.
Shut up.
But no problem, man. Right. No problem.
So before we go in and say goodbye, what do you actually want to say?
Shut up.
Yeah. I love all my Freetown people. And I got my love for them Freetown stand up. Salute people, we are one. And shout out to Mrs. Ellen Clinton, my Bubble fans, my niggas, my J-Town, Calbaton, 87, everywhere around the world. To everybody who know M.O.B, rap on the take money over bitches, man. We coming for big, man. Freetown City Worldwide.
Alright, Freetown City Worldwide. And I want to say thanks to you. We hope to get you back in subsequent program like this here in the Hip Hop of the Show. And we hope to get you more.
Yeah.
Actually improve and get more big projects coming.
Yeah.
Thanks, everyone. This is how we end the Hip Hop of the Show here on